during the World Cup, some of our players were in Germany for various lengths of time. But we're back now, and for the next couple of weeks, we're going to be interviewing some of the WPS heroes who play in the WPS, and we're also in the World Cup. And we are starting with our very own Christine Sinclair. Glamorous, glamorous, by the glamorous.
Christine Sinclair, I play forward for the Western New York Flash and Team Canada. I am number 12, and I'm from Burnaby, British Columbia, Canada.
What was your highlight of the World Cup?
Absolutely, the highlight of the World Cup was walking out in the opening game against Germany in front of 75,000 fans. Obviously, the game didn't quite go as we had hoped, but it's just a moment that I'll never forget.
How does it feel to be back with the Western New York Flash?
It's great to be back here in Buffalo, you know, playing again with my teammates and my friends. You know, the World Cup was a great experience, but you know, we've got a championship to win here in Buffalo.
What happened to your nose?
Nothing.
I don't see anything wrong with it.
No, it's fixed. Early in the second half, in the opening game against Germany, trying to get to a ball and the defender was shielding and caught a straight elbow in the nose and broke it. I'm on the ground and our team doctor comes out onto the field and he's like, "What happened?" I'm like, "I broke my nose." And he looks at it, he's like, "Yes, you did." Our coach sort of told me, like, if you can play, play. So I went back and played, and then after the game went to the hospital where they, you know, shot my nose up, and then they stuck a metal bar in my nose and snapped it back into place. And this is what it looks like now. This is my Zorro mask. So a lot of us were actually wondering, that mask looks pretty high tech. Is it custom fit to your face? Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Okay. Can I try it on?
You know, I really don't let strangers try my mask on. Sorry.
Oh. Okay. That's okay. That's okay. How much longer do you have to wear it?
Good news. I was cleared to stop wearing it, so it is being retired. I no longer have to wear it unless, knock on wood, something else happens to my face.
So if you're not wearing it anymore, how are you going to protect your nose tomorrow in the game? Are there any shout outs you would like to give to anyone? You know you make me wanna shout,
kick my heels up and down. I'd like to give a shout out to all my national team teammates. I miss you guys so much. You know, obviously wish we could have done better, but I miss you. And also a shout out to my little dog, Nutmeg. I miss you. Dance, dance, dance. Good girl. Bang.
That's all the time we have today on Flash TV. We'll catch you back next week. Thank you very much. Bye, Christine.
Bye. Thanks for having me.
Thanks so much. Yeah, it was great. Oh, shoot. She forgot her mask.
Custom fit to Christine Sinclair's face.
Darn it.
Just put your paws up. 'Cause you were born this way, baby.